here we have the full-term fetus plaque. The fetus, the full-term, number one. Number two, the umbilical cord. Three, placenta, cut surface. Four is labeled in there, as well as this, it's labeled four. The amniotic sac. Wall of uterus. Cervix. Again, four is the amniotic sac. Cervix. Fornix of the vagina. Vagina. Vaginal opening. Labia minus. Labia majus. Clitoris. Pubic symphysis. Sacrum, coccyx, urinary bladder, urethral orifice, colon, sigmoid, rectum, external anal sphincter, anus, linea alba, 26 there, cauda echina, lumbar vertebrae. Now we move to the placental detail. We have the umbilical cord, the umbilical vein, the umbilical arteries, which the arteries are blue and the vein is red. So, three, the umbilical arteries. Four, amnion, chorionic plate, chorion, trophoblast. Villus stem containing fetal arteriole and venule. There. And then so we have eight. The villus containing the fetal arteriole and venule and a capillary network. Intervillous cavity surrounding villi and filled with maternal blood. This is the maternal venule, septum, deciduous septum, coiled or spiral maternal arteriole, marginal sinus. 14, the deciduovocellus, compact deciduous layer containing blood vessels. 14, goes all the way up. And then we have 15, which is the deciduovocellus, spongiosa, spongy deciduous layer. 16, the myometrium. And 17, which is the dotted line, and it goes like this. And that is indicating the division between maternal and fetal blood. And this is the amniotic fluid.